The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
July 23, 1952, Egyptian officials launched a revolution, changing Egypt from a monarchy to a republic. I don't know what it is now, do you?
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.